Here we are, Vegas, 7:02. Let's do it.
JJ?
Didn't work out good for you last time, but you know, I can't say about everybody else.
Hey, I wouldn't be too happy about racing a car on 22.
He raced you twice, it. Sir. Twice, and it's got, like I said, hashtag no doubt.
You the one who brought it, not us.
What's on your mind? Talk to me.
We're ready.
You know, okay, who wants this? It's gonna be arm drop, chases the race, 2 water burnouts only. You pass the second little yellow line. You know I ain't gotta tell you y'all street race. Y'all been street racing for 100 years. We have somebody down there. You cross the center, the far yellow line, you lose. I'm gonna give you 5. Whoever's flagging, whether it's me or whether it's him, who is, you gotta give both cars 5. If I give this one right here 5, then I reach and give this one 2 or 3 and drop my hands, flaggers gotta pay the bet. What's on your mind? Talk to me. What y'all want?
Off the trailer with you.
Off the trailer, you and him.
Versus a Honda, 4-cylinder.
Little 4-cylinder Honda, don't be scared.
Oh, she ain't.
I ain't never scared.
Don't worry, she ain't.
She'll do 200 or 300.
You gave her enough?
I ain't giving her nothing. We ain't rich, but I'm saying she can afford 200 or 300, can't you?
I told you Dad was gonna give you money.
I can't out-talk you, but I bet you one thing. Just get beside me, okay?
First, you gotta get the money. Let's get the money right.
It's all money.
It's all Audrey. What's your name?
David.
What you driving?
A Honda.
Sir, you know who you racing, right? Yeah. Precious Cooper, the queen of the streets.
What are you driving?
65 Malibu. We call it Kaiser Blade.
What lane you want?
Right lane. And the go.
What do you mean the go?
The brake?
Oh, no, you ain't getting nothing. You ain't getting nothing over here.
It's my city.
Put 500 against 200, she'll let you leave.
In the car.
I don't understand.
No, ain't no car.
All right, so that race locked in. 300 heads up. You got right lane. Let me give you a hug, because she can put a whooping on you.
Talk good. You think she's going to jump?
I don't know, but you do.
I'm going to jump. Yeah. Yeah. She's going to chase.
Yeah.
It's going to happen. Well, let's warm up the car. My name is David Dale C. I'm from Las Vegas. I'm driving a Honda Civic 94 all-wheel drive. It's a 4-cylinder car, 72 turbo, 650 horsepower. Anybody that races on the streets, they know me. So I'm running Precious on a small tire in the right lane, and they don't know what's gonna hit them. This car is all-wheel drive, so we have no problem spinning. It's gonna happen.
Ready, Queen?
Yeah.
What you got going on in your life? A Mustang runs into the side of you, and you get sideways, and you flip it zip tie 20 times. And you're back out here tonight going first off the trailer.
That's what I do.
Huh?
Street racing, what I do.
First off, most people's scared to death go first off the trailer.
Can't be scared. You gotta have your heart right if you're ready for this.
Try this thing.
So I'm racing first off the trailer tonight, and it's 1 week after I rode zip tie. And let's just say, it's not easy jumping back in the seat after rolling a car.
Fire that thing up, Queen!
So with zip tie in the garage and a million pieces, we worked our tails off getting the Malibu ready, and let's just say, we kicked tail and we got it ready. But that's how Memphis does things. We get knocked down, but we're not down for long.
All motor!
She's back!
You know he was supposed to get the hit, right?
Uh-uh.
He was supposed to get the hit.
No, he wasn't supposed to get the hit, not on that race.
Yeah, right lane in the hit.
Uh-uh. Look at all motor.
All motor.
I'm the first one to believe in right's right and wrong's wrong. But this time, I'm 100% sure that the David dude is wrong.
Put 500 against 200, she'll let you leave.
In a car.
Wait, I don't understand.
No, ain't no car. No.
All right, so that race locked in. 300 heads up. You got right lane. Let me give you a hug, because she can put a whooping on you.
Him and Precious agreed on a race. I said, y'all running heads up. and he lost.
Once the two cars left, it was Chase's the race, of course, you know what I'm saying, regardless, right? Because two cars cost a thing. But we're going to show you some love. We're going to give you the hit.
We're going to supposed to get the hit.
We're going to give it to you. Is that fair enough?
All right, let's do it.
We're going to give it to you.
I like to race, don't you?
We're going
to
give it to you.
There we go.
Guess what? He lost, so he's trying to pull another hustle.
When we own our motor. Fair enough.
You know what? If he wants to race again, we're going to give it to him again. Precious beat him once. She going to beat him twice. Hashtag no doubt, sucker.
Queen, let's get yours on the charger, because they talking about you supposed to give him the hit.
I'm on all motor.
Regardless, it's Chase is a race, and when two cars cross the start
line, it's a race.
It's a race. They know it. But we're going to give them all motor. We're going to hashtag no doubt.
Let's do that.
Trisha Wayne, let's get it on the charger.
Good race. And you know what? I'm going to go ahead and give you that.
Got a rerun?
I'm going to give you that hit, okay?
All right, cool.
Okay, but you know, I'm all motor, right?
This is a Honda.
Four cylinders.
But it's okay.
You want a race?
Good race.
You want
good
a race?
And
let's do it again?
We'll give you that race.
Right.
Okay? Good race.
All right, good race.
X, tell them what's your own, X.
All motor.
Do your thing, Queen.
Yes, sir. So I'm getting ready to rerun David again, and his guys are complaining, saying that I was supposed to give him the hit. We don't like to take it like that, so I'm getting ready to do what I do best. I'm gonna gap him again.
Right now, I'm about to go race Precious for a $600 pot. So we just tuned the car, we put the laptop and went through the data, and it seems like it needed a few changes. We did them, and I think it's gonna be different than the first run.
That's it.
Hashtag no doubt.
So of course I put bus links on the Honda, just like before, and the hit didn't matter. You better be careful with what you ask for out here, because you will get your head cut off twice.
That's the Queen. Hey. Just in case you don't know, that's the Queen.